Wednesday morning at 5 o'clock, does the day begin? Silently closing her bedroom door, leaving the note that she hoped would say more. She goes downstairs to the kitchen, clutching her handkerchief. Quietly turning the back door key, stepping out.